People are calling this one of the most unlikely comebacks in sports history. What do you attribute it to?
I don't know. I had a lot of help.
But you've also had a lot of adversity. You've had issues with management, conflicts of interest.
Yeah, well, the boxing world looks shiny from the outside. It's filled with promises that most of them turn out to be lies. You can't rely on anyone.
So what would you say the biggest deception was? What was the biggest lie you were told?
It's not that simple.
Why not?
No, that's the biggest lie I was ever told. It's not that simple. And it's a lie they tell you over and over again.
What's not simple?
Any of it. All of it. It's how they get you to give up. They say it's not that simple, Vinny.
So what's the truth?
That it is. That if you just do the thing that they tell you, you can't, then it's done. And you realize it is that simple. And that it always was.